can already see the little needles with my bare eyes. These needles are known as raphides, and they're made
from
calcium oxalate.
That's so crazy, though, that they're like
the same compound that kidney stones are made from.
Can you see that?
It looks almost like there's like it's just a liquid full of what the fuck is insulation made out of? Fiberglass. Like it literally just looks like it's liquid.
Those are needles.
Never mind.